Hey there, guys. Welcome to Imperial Gardens. We've got our big 23 box super holiday high end mixer break going live with it now. Break 2255. These are the boxes that are going to be in the break here. So I think Granger coin is the only one with multiples. And so the giveaways will be at the end here. So we'll do a random on the thing with the top four names afterwards, too. So. Team draws. So we'll pause on here for a minute where you guys can see your teams. And get started. So here we go, guys. So thanks again. Happy New Year's. Should be a lot of mojo coming out of here. So we're going to kick it off with the Allure products first. We'll just do them in, I guess, the year. I'm going to do 1920 Allure first. Maybe jump into one of the 1920 series ones, and then maybe we'll do the SPX and ice just to keep it somewhat different. Like, instead of doing all four of the series products first, I'll avoid doing all that. So Trent Frederick rookie for the Bruins, Kirby Dack for the Blackhawks, Anders Lee base. Also, I forgot to mention that whoever has the Coyotes and the Preds, we are going to be sending you an autographed Fanatics puck at random as well. To you guys in the break here. So, Cale Fleury, Philip Zadina, Jack Hughes, and a purple Petty Kane. Allure. I think these are fairly low number. 4 of 10. Purple Diamond. Going out to Nelson. Blake Lizett. And base. Right there. Nathan Bassian, Kirby Dach, Max Vornu, Ryan Palin. Base. Eric Brandstrom, top 50, Guillaume Brossoit, Eric Brandstrom, red, and Zach McEwen. Nick Suzuki for the Canadiens, and Vitaly Abramov rookie autograph for the Senators. Abramov going out to John, Chili 68. Barrett Hayden, Brendan Chignac, Jack Hughes white, Rudolph Belcer. Quinn Hughes. Zach Senishin for the Bruins, and a orange slice of Oliver Wallstrom. 199 for the Isles, and Carl Gunstrom. Alex Texier, top 50, Ryan Palin. Kirby Dach jersey for the Blackhawks. And Joel Farabee. Nothing over. On to 2021 Allure next. Also, if any of the winners that do win in the boxes, if you are live in the room at the end of the break here, we can open those for you too if you like. Let us know, or we can send them out sealed. Timothy Liljegren, rookie for Toronto. Red Prism, Roman Josi. Sidney Selle, Steven Stamkos. Anthony Angelo for the Penguins. Nick Robertson for Toronto. John Carlson, Black Rainbow for the Capitals, and Red Auto, William Carlson, going out to Vegas. Going out to Rob, Row Tight. We got Pierre-Olivier Joseph, Shane Bowers. And Nicholas Boudin for the Blackhawks. Orange, John Gibson. Mark Giordano. Vitaly Kravtsov. Bo Byram for the Avalanche. Pavel Francouz for the Avalanche. And Olli Juolevi, double rainbow. Going out to the Canucks. Gustav Lindstrom. And base. Vitaly Kravtsov for the Rangers. Gabe Vilardi, red for the Kings. Jake Onger for the Stars. Jonas Johansson. And Connor McMichael. Got Pekka Rene for the Preds. John Gibson, diagnostic. Connor Ingram. Igor Korshkov. Base. Gabe Vilardi for the Kings, Nick Robertson for Toronto, and another double rainbow, Maxim Latunov for the Sharks. Oh, sorry. Sorry, I didn't realize the camera's bouncing. Mackenzie, what's up in place? Sorry, just give me a second. I'm just going to move my... I don't think it's the thing around here. My microphone is actually right across here. Sorry. There's some noise happening here. We got Philip Khrushchev. Jake Gensel. Nick Robertson. Michael DiPietro. And Morgan Geeky. Hopefully that fixes it, or some of the noise. Let's jump into 1920 Series 1 next, and then we'll jump into some of the funner stuff. We'll do SPX and the ice product next. Turn the microphone volume down a little bit. That's the only thing I can really do. Yeah, because the microphone is actually like right across from me, unless I can change the setting. Got Ville Heinola for the Jets. I turned down the microphone volume a little bit there. Leon Draisaitl. Energy of Evgeny Kuznetsov. Jonathan Marchessault. Trying to get the QB position in Vegas now. Turn it back on. Actually, you might have to Darian, you might have to restart your web browser if it's really quiet. Because I've had a few people have to do that before. Vladislav Gravikov for the Blue Jackets. And we have to restart your web browser. Then on the bottom there, you can rebuffer to the part that you missed. We got Patrick Waugh, 30th anniversary. Clear cut, Mark Shifley, Clear Cut Foundations. Going to the peg. Acetate case hit. I'll set this on the side and I'll sleeve it up afterwards. No, it's usually other people's settings. Sometimes it's the web browser that resets the settings or messes stuff up. We got Dustin Byfuglien for the Jets. You reboot the web browser and usually it works. Portraits, Dante Fabro. Young Guns, Joel Espence. Canvas, Sean Couturier. Generation Next, Matthew Barzell. Text message criticism right now coming in. Shooting Stars, Jonathan Taves. And Quinn Hughes, Young Gun for the Canucks. Nice hit, Vancouver. The Canucks going out to Aaron Archery. Nice hit there. Portraits, Dylan Larkin. Going out to the Red Wings. Energy, Nathan MacKinnon. Actually, give me 30 seconds here. I wonder, sometimes I don't have audio input on my webcam, so I'm not that exciting. Canvas, Jamie Benn. Young Guns, Teddy Bluger. Wayne Gretzky, 30th anniversary. Energy, Mika Zibanejad. Portraits, Pekka Rinne. Guns, Zach McEwen, Vancouver doubling up on Young Guns in the same box. Canvas, Andre Vasilevsky. Connor McDavid, 30th. Game jersey, Evgeny Kuznetsov. Base there. So set these ones aside. Just give it a sec here. So next one. Let's move these over. We're going to do SPX, then we'll do all three of the ice next. Then we'll jump back in a trilogy, and then we'll do the series 1, 2, and 3
saga there,
or triage, and then into the higher end products after. So we got a Brady Tkachuk SPX jersey going out to the Senators. Obsidian rookie Mikey Anderson, a 349. LA. And Obsidian jersey Alexander Barkov, a 249, Florida. And nice hit for the Wild. Number three colors, number 115 of Zach Parise. Going out to Reese with the Wild. And Jordan Binnington, 299 for the Blues. Quellen Eye. No. Oh, Neam Lam, he's for your point. Boom, I'll probably Song on you. Where you are on that one. Neam Lam, he and Umo. In 18, nice guy. We got a Alex Aiafello, 1299 for the Kings.
What's that?
All tall. Yeah. Glacial Graphs, Ryan Johansson, going out to the Preds. Zero, Erik Karlsson for the Sens. Ice Premier's Adrian Kempe for the Kings. And Nick Merkley, 1299 for the Coyotes. Sub-Zero, Alex Tuck, out to Vegas. Oh, 1819, nice, next. I can try turning up the volume again. This is considered max on, so on XSplit this is, I guess, 72%. I don't know if the audio is a little bit better now. Yeah, so I did turn it up to 72% on my XSplit settings. Jonathan Huberdeau for Florida. Hopefully that's not too amplified. Audio for some people. Jordan Kyrou for the Blues. Got Sidney Crosby, and we got an Ice Premier's rookie patch auto, I think. Good luck, guys. And it is going out to the LA Kings of Jarrett Anderson Dolan, 8 of 10. The rest of LA probably gonna be interested in this one. Brian 1234. Congrats on that one there, Brian. It's Brian or Bryce? More in it, that way. No. Ooh, what you meant? We'll see. Nice hit there, Brian. So just let me know if you are possibly in the market of wanting to move that. I may be interested in it. Obviously, depending on price. So I'll need that one for the PC. Got green Bo Horvat. Alexander 410. Sorry about that, guys. Coyotes have had a couple of, like, just lower-end inserts there, Jay. Brent Burns for the Sharks. Oh, Eli Tolvanen for the Preds. Leon Draisaitl Green for the Oil. Dylan Gambrill at $9.99 for the Sharks. Jamie Benn for the Stars. And rookie relic jumbos of Dylan Dubé, $1.99 for the Flames. Base. 2021. Nice. I forgot how to open this product. It's so long. Lure him back downstairs. Got Alex Petrangelo Green for the Blues. Got Rasmus Asplin out of $4.99 for the Sabres. Vitaly Abramov at $9.99 Sub-Zero Purple. Okay, Green, Blake Wheeler. And Max Fornu backwards. $9.99 for the Sens. Ottawa definitely got the quantity of this. Green, Nathan MacKinnon. Sub-Zero update, rookie auto, Brock Besser. Or sorry, I might have lied. It might not be a rookie auto. Going to Aaron. No, 18-19. Sorry, it is second year. Not rookie. It is an update though, second year. Got a green Sidney Crosby and Philip Myers exquisite at $3.99 for the Fly. Orange, Merrill Heiskanen for the Stars, and a Merrill Heiskanen jersey for Dallas. And base there. So there we have it for the ice and SPX portion of the break. Move these over, and we'll do let's do series one next. We're going to do the three, do the series, do the triage of the 2021s. Are you guys happy I didn't put this product in here? Got a bunch of that kicking around here. Closer to all the high-end stuff that's right behind this wall. And get a French variation, John Carlson. Look out for the French cards. Gustav Lindstrom for Detroit. This Ryan Suter. NHL Worldwide, Alexander Barkov. Alex Ovechkin Portraits. Dominant or predominant Drew Doughty, LA. Dazzlers Johnny Gaudreau. Hockey retrospective, Capo Caco. Is the audio a little bit better now, KJ? Brain point for the Lightning. Karel Ostapenko for the Fly. I don't know if the Ostapenko is the Flashy collation. Unless I'm wrong on that one. Portraits, Brock Nelson. And Young Guns, Jason Robertson. Yeah, J-Rob's going to be the big one on this one. Going out to Stefan999. Debut threads, John Marino. Canvas, Evander Kane. Breaking the bank. Get it? Break Kane. Break Kane the bank. Velarde for LA. Actually not a bad one. Actually, I think they might have put him as one of the big young guns in this box. LA team steal of the draft. 2019-20 there. Cale Makar portraits. Lucas Carlson for the Blackhawks. Duncan Keith exclusive out of 100 for Chicago. 75 out of 100. Young Guns, Mr. Payne Krebs for Vegas. Canvas Young Gun Payne Krebs. Robert. Predominant Kyle Palmieri. Currently, does anybody know if Payne Krebs is? Did anything when he got traded to Buffalo then? Like Jack Eichel rumors is he's going to be getting ready to play when the games aren't going to get canceled here anytime soon. You know, Andrei Vasilevsky for the Lightning. Unless it's a Canada thing. I saw the Oilers played back-to-back nights there. Between St. Louis and Jersey. Almost full arenas. In Canada, I think they pretty much scrapped everything. Yakov Voracek. Final pack of Series 1. Upper Deck Game Jersey, you got Brent Burns. Okay, I'm moving that one over. Let's do Series 2. Canvas, Cale Makar for the Avalanche. Award winners, Nathan MacKinnon. Portraits, Vitek Vanacek. Mark Hierocki, Alexander Alexeyev for the Capitals. Rookie materials, Connor Ingram. Young Guns, Gillison. Marquee rookie, Bowen Byram. Canvas, Alex Iafallo. And Young Guns, Brian Pinho to the Capitals. Yanni Hakampa for the Ducks. And Young Guns for the Senators, Tim Stützle. Is that Stutz going out to John? Mr. Chili 68. You were trying to trade that team too. McKenzie in whistle. Chicago. Canvas, Carter Hart. Alec Regula or Regula for the Blackhawks on that one. Nick Robertson for Toronto, and a French variation, Yaroslav Halak, going out to the Bruins. What's your username there, Jordan? Are you TML? Stuart Skinner for the Oil. Or, yeah, you're TML, Jordan. Yeah, this is the holiday mixer right now. We're into box number 2, 6, 7. Like we're on box 9 or 10 right now. Connor Ingram. Yeah, this is the break. You're in the right place, Jordan. Uolevi. So the team draw list is posted right above on the chat there. Pinned it to the YouTube chat. Click on it, see which team you have. Alex Kilorn for the Lightning and Tyler Bertuzzi. I can take a look here for you afterwards too. You got the Calgary Flames in this break. You do have the Leafs there. Mark. No, his username is TML Jordan. Mark. His username on the website is TML. Nico Mikula. Amio Larmi. Yeah, so you have the Flames in this one, Jordan. Our team, Zigadolin. Panicking Mark here. You can spill all his popcorn. Ooh, another acetate. Wow, nice one. For the Ottawa Senators, acetate rookie breakout, Josh Norris. Definitely having a breakout season this year. 79 of 100. Nice hit, John. Chili 68. Two acetates in this one. Personally, I wish they would have been acetate young guns. And Alexander Ulison for the Flames. Sorry, I'm just going to see where my dog is chilling. Oh, he's just on the other side of the table with me. Extended series next. Hobby. Series 3. Okay, series 3 coming up. Then we're going to do Trilogy. Platinum, and then maybe we'll do Grandeur and a few of the other stuff, and then Phil Kessel update for the Coyotes, and then we'll leave 1920 as the potential towards almost near the end there. Austin Strand for the Kings. SP Authentic going to be the next big premium product. It's probably considered the second best set. MVP rookie out of 1,000, Ilya Sorokin. Nick Robertson, ultimate victory. Hot dog Phil for Jason. I'll go grab you a hot dog there. French young gun, Kevin Ball. Get you one of them Costco hot dogs. That's $1.50 hot dog combos. Cody Corin for the Ducks. Alex Del Oreo and all the rookie photo shoot images. And retro young gun, Pyatt Sutter. One of two Chicago, got Nelson. Ultimate victory, Mikko Rantanen. And Patrick Kudorenko for the Rangers. It's actually not too bad, too. Last year, he was fighting with Igor Shesterkin for the starting position. Russian tandem. Or is that Alec? Or actually, no, that's not him. Gorgiev was the one. My bad. That was a pre-psych there. My bad. Victor Hedman for the Lightning. Alexander Gorgiev was the one that was giving Shesterkin a run for the starting position. Okay, so I don't remember if this was a variation or not, but we'll send this one out. Oh no, the Patty Kane is the one where he's doing the fist. So I'll send that one out anyways. Might be our all base pack there. Pacioretty update. Ovations, Ty Dellandrea. See Lafreniere, rookie class for the Rangers. Jennifer for the Blues. Nothing exciting so far. You don't really need the Bangers to step up in the big break. We're in the high-end boxes. Alexander Romanov for the Habs. Product so far has gone some of the potential case hit, master case hit stuff. Matthew Barzal, Miles. None of the laughing there, but none of the key rookies or slash players. Yeah, Dylan Cousins, ultimate victory. Johnny Goudreau for the Flames. And Alexi Hiponemi for the Panthers. And Reflections Red, Jordan Binnington. He's not considered a bust yet. Dazzlers, Kirill Kaprizov. Because, like, what's his stats right now, Jason? I know he's probably, like, 5, or is he worse than 5 points under per game? Finite rookie, Nick Robertson. Because he might just turn into like a role player, right? Might not be putting up the offense that they were expecting him to. So far, he's been pretty good. I don't know what he is statistically right now. 2021 trilogy, then we'll do platinum, and then we're gonna be jumping into all the higher end stuff right after. For the Canucks, Connor Ingram, red for the Preds. Spacer. He only has 8 points. I thought you had more than 8 points. Connor Ingram for the Preds. And how about them Senators getting more hits? Josh Norris, John. Two goals, 8 assists. So 10 points in 20 something. So 0.5. Boom Byram for the Avalanche. Connor McMichael. Or probably less than 0.5. Oh, you're reading last year's stats? Yeah, at least he's put it back in the net 6 times this year. Nick Robertson. Tim Stützle. Rookie Super Stage, Gabe Vilardi, and Victor Soderstrom for the Coyotes. Kiefer Bellows. Liam Foudy, red. Adam Henrique for the Ducks. His body's, well, we'll say his body's not developed. That's gonna be Laffy's excuses. He hasn't added enough mass yet. Well, 2021 Platinum next. We'll move some of the higher end stuff over. Thomas Harley and Alexander Alexeyev. it was Kravtsov. Jake Onger. I think he's third line, probably. We got John Tavares, Calvin Thorkov. Nice aquamarine for the Penguins. 165 out of 499. And Ian Mitchell. Pierre Luc Dubois for the Jets. Connor Ingram. Dylan Larkin. Michael DiPietro. And rookie auto Calfoot for the Lightning on a Saï with T Bay. So, yeah. Marcotte. Payne Krebs. Drew Doughty Rainbow. Tim Stützle. Jonathan Huberto, Thomas Harley, Chris Kreider is actually surprisingly had a very good couple of years, especially when they tried trading him. Kiefer Bellows, Panarin is a bona fide superstar for sure. Sidney Crosby, Jakub Vrana, and Pierre-Olivier Joseph. Adrian Kemp for the Kings, Brandon Hagel. Nick Suzuki and Arthur Keliev. Steven Stamkos, Red Prism. Number 1 out of 199. Worst one on the print run. Zach Parise update and Alexei Lafreniere. Good thing these weren't hits. You got like the bad roller marks around these ones. And rainbow rookie Pierre-Olivier Joseph for the Penguins. David and Mikey Anderson. Jansen Harkins and Aqua Gustav Lindstrom for the Red Wings. 499 and Oli Juolevi. And final pack of platinum. And Sunset rookie Victor Soderstrom. Jason, you got yourself a Sunset Soderstrom. Shane Bowers and base. These over and
hey,
Gyoza. It's okay.
Sorry, the dog's right there. Okay, time to move the rest of these over.
And also, I don't know if any of you guys watched the cup break there. Hey, Gyoza. Sorry. I don't know if you guys watched the cup break there. We did pull the cup out of a brand new case there as well. It is up on YouTube. So the other five boxes are actually going to be used for the high-end break on eBay there on Sundays. 2021 game news. Yeah, I was barking at my mom. I mean, she's a stranger danger. Got Alex Ovechkin 265, so we are going to be getting to the cream of the products here right now. Tom Wilson 2043 for the Capitals. To Dan, Golf Wiz. Nikolai Nisov, rookie auto for the Sharks. Alexander Romanov for the Habs. Tyler Benson for the Oil. And Stadium Series, Drew Doughty. Okay, so let's do the clear cut, then we'll do grandeur after. Do 1920 clear cut first. And 1920, nice hit for the Philadelphia Flyers. We got Carter Hart, Metal Universe, Palladium auto. Going out to Richard, I believe, Sigalano. 1819 clear cut. I haven't opened this one in a long time. Come on, tribute. And this one's going out to the Ducks. Number 12 of 65 exclusives of Josh Mahora. Going out to Mike B, Mass Man. And I'm gonna move these over. Let's do grandeur, then SP Authentic. So we'll do the two boxes of grandeur. So we will send whoever gets the coins, we are just going to send them in the box for you guys. Without this on it. So we'll send the box and we'll send it in this one there. So good luck, guys. First coin is going out to the St. Louis Blues. We got Vladimir Tarasenko, I'll grab it out of the case here. 3275 out of 5,000. So that's just the regular one for St. Louis. Going out to Paul. Look, Paul, $10 or $5. Nice $5 there. Going out to Apollo. That's the first one. On to the second one. Yeah, there's the little pup there. Growing up. Sleeping on the job. Not enough people coming to the store to keep them socialized. To the second one, guys. Good luck. Second one going out to Detroit. And just a regular one. We got Dylan Larkin, 1088 out of 5,000. So that's Dylan Larkin for the Red Wings. Going out to Mark M. Gagne. I don't know if you're going to be able to spend this ever in the U.S. there, Mark. $5. Not too shabby there. Nice hit. That grandeur. Now, so those actually do have at least a $5 face value on them. Times ever get that tough. 1920 SP Authentic. Limited Lone Couture for the Sharks. Yeah, Upper Deck has those on e-packs or something as well. Granders. I used to use them in breaks all the time. The shipping is sometimes very inconvenient sometimes. Like Carey Price for the Habs. Moments. Come on, patch. Got Connor Brown for the Senators. Moments, Henrik Lundqvist. Devin Dubnyk. Puppy's so peaceful over there. He's napping. Sedgel is Matt Murray. Curtis Joseph, Authentic Winners for TO. Limited, Duncan Keith. Brayden Holtby for the Caps. Young Guns, Adam Werner for the Avalanche. Moments, John Tavares for TO. Justin Falk for the Blues. Future icons going out to the Devils. Got Jack Hughes and Nico Hischier. Fortunately, neither of their rookies, though. New Jersey. Spectrum FX, Austin Matthews. Where are autos? Hopefully, we don't get an auto. And hopefully, that one of the big plumper packs can be an auto. Oh no, here's our autos. We got Seth Jones and limited auto for the Wild, Mikael Granlund from the Reese. Granny auto. Brad Marchand Essentials. And we are hoping this pack doesn't have an auto and then somebody has a shot at a whole fit patch auto. Oh no. And going out to the Ottawa Senators, Future Watch, 663 out of 999, a Max Vornu. Going out to John, Mr. Chili. Final one and no patch auto. Oh, we do have a third auto. Sign of the Times of John Klingberg for Dallas. So just give me a sec here. through 17-18 premier. Let this. The tin is not signed. Not a signed tin. So these ones actually. Autographed tins, which was pretty cool. You look, guys. 1918 Premier. We haven't hit too many bangers yet, so definitely hoping it's going to be something in these next five packs. We got Kucherov, Logan Brown, and how about Ottawa again? Get a retro rookie patch auto, 54 of 99 of Colin White. Colin White, the Reebok tag patch there going to John. And Josh Hosang for the Islanders. And Lucas Walmart for the New York Islanders. Or sorry, for Carolina, my bad. For the Hurricane going out to Paul. And mega patch for the Islanders. We got Anders Lee. 11 of 22. Going out to Robert RC and John Gillies. Another Kucherov, 299 for the Lightning. Andrei Svechnikov, rookie, 299 for the King. And rookie signature shots of Philip Roenick, 169 out of 249 for Detroit. Going out to Mark M. Gagne and Mikael Granlund and Grain for the Minnesota Wild. And Jaromir Jagr honoring engravings for the Penguins. It's 89 of 100. And Carter Hart synthesis for the Flyers. Next one is going to be Black Diamond. Got Mark Stone, a 349 for Vegas. Got Bo Horvat, silver on black. Glad you hung with him. Bo Horvat for the Canucks. Going out to Aaron. Yeah, you run for the cup of Alexi Lafreniere. Jamie, you
what did Mike type into the chat?
He says, hello, Gyoza and plump Pens fan. Nick Robertson, 399 for Toronto. And another Alexi Lafreniere for the Rangers. We've been talking about going out to Anel. Jay Hicks. And exquisite of Ilya Sorokin at a 299 for the Isles. Overall, this would have been a good pack, the Black Diamond at the original release time of the product. So just give me a sec here, guys. Do cup, and then we do have our giveaways to do right after here, guys. So let's do 18-19, and hopefully finish off with down two boxes, guys, onto the super high end. That banger magic to come out. Okay. So we got Makachuk 113 out of 249 for the Flames. And RPA is going out to the Philadelphia Flyers, number 173 out of 249 of Mikhail Vorobyev. Which is the wrong Flyers rookie. Going out to Richard Sigalano, and a signature materials rookie patch auto, Jake Bean, 13 of 99. Carolina going out to Paul, going out Polo. And very nice for the Boston Bruins, signature renditions of Bobby Orr. Nice hit going out to Lord KFC. Nice. Bobby Orr. Signature editions going out to the Bruins. And a cup trios for the Oil. Three colors on all three patches. You got Darnell Nurse, Leon Draisaitl, and Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. Going out to John, Mr. J Tent, and Colin Dilliard at 249 for the Blackhawks. And finish up with 1920 Cup. Final one, guys. Or sorry. So 1903 was that serial number that actually we referenced in the box. Go. Hopefully, last box magic for someone.
For Joel McCarr.
Or a shield or something. No one at once in this break. Ooh. Break definitely dominated by the Senators in this one. Alright. Final box, guys. Of the 23 box holiday mixer to wrap up 2021. So we got Dylan Larkin 191 to 249 for the Red Wings. RPA not a 99 though. 197 to 249. Three colors of Billy Heinola. Going out to the Jets. Going out to Robert RC. And Overshadow. Patch auto 28 of 55. We got Adam Bofus. Three colors. Went out to Nelson. And number 9 of 36 for the Blue Jackets. We got Andrew Peak. CBJ going out to Darcy. Going to Soth. And a redemption on this one. Ooh, it's a good redemption too. We got the Cup Duel. Rookie bookmarks auto numbered at 18. We got Adam Fox and Igor Shesterkin. Nice booklet auto for the Rangers. New York going out to Anel J Hick 68 or 6800. Very nice hit there, Anel. So just let me know if you want me to send you the code there ahead of time or just wait to receive it. And we got a rookie class 2020 out of 249 of Eric Brandstrom going out to Chile 68. So the team that's been absolutely crushing this break from start to finish. So there we have it, guys. So that wraps up our holiday mixer break here. here, we do have our randoms for our giveaways here. So thank you everyone for joining. Giveaways here. James, can you help me push those up closer? Yeah, that and the puck if you don't mind. So I guess we'll just do this one in the same video, guys. Yeah, not just right there, it's perfect. So we are gonna have a top. So we're gonna do a random for the top four names who's gonna be getting in. Can you push me that puck there, James? So we're gonna do the random for the top four names after. Then we're gonna random the four names with the four items, and that whatever four the item that you get paired up with is gonna be the winner. So these are gonna be the we'll random the item. So top four names, we're gonna random whatever the order the names are staying. Then you get paired up with the item when they get randomized. So no particular order there. That's the UDA Gretzky jersey. Race Auto Inscribed Puck with the Fanatic COA, Sealed Box of 2021 Extended Series, and then the 2021 Team Canada of Connor Bedard's. Here. Alright, so here we go, guys. So thanks again. And turn up the. So the random is going to be five times, which was the dice roll determined at the start here. So that's the four items. Actually, let's just do the random on four items to see which order they're going to end up. So five times. Three, four, five. So Draisaitl puck is going to go to whoever lands on spot one. Gretzky is going to be spot two. Team Canada is spot three. And extended series is number four. So we'll pop. Drop this one into the list here, and then we're going to do the names. So do this one slowly. So just make sure everybody that bought a spot in the break here, you guys see your name. So thank you again, everyone. And five times. So top four names. So that's three, four, and five. So top five. So Chili 68, Golf Wizard, M. Gagne, and RC Crothers. So let's see what you guys are all gonna be getting. So Chili 68 gonna be getting the Leon Draisaitl puck, UDA Gretzky going off to Golf Wizard one. UDA jersey, 2021 Team Canada box going out to M. Gagne 1989, and the 2021 extended retail box going out to R. Crothers 14. So appreciate again, everyone.